St. Stephen's Church. Welcome to Geneva. Many of your family and friends come to you have declared your consent before God and the Church. May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with his blessings. What God has joined, no one must divide.
Anthony, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity in the name of the Father and of the Son
of the family to bring forward the gifts.
Oh. It's okay.
It's 90 out.
Yeah.
Got any wine?
I don't right now, but.
Did you bring a bottle of wine?
There, they're not gonna be over. They don't realize they got these kids on.
Yo, honey.
Hi, baby.
How's it going?
What bridesmaids do when they get bored?
Lost my button again.
Okay.
My nose is too little.
Bridesmaids do when they get bored. There's Anne Marie and Emily. Wandering through the grapevine. This is the Vinosa Vineyards in Geneva, New York. You can listen closely, you'll hear grapes growing.
Our introductions and first names will begin in just a minute. Again, ladies and gentlemen, please take your seats at this time. Our program will begin in just a few weeks in the beautiful Vinosa Vineyards. My name is Nathan Baker from Finger Lakes Entertainment. At this time, if you could please join me in welcoming some very special people here with us today. I'd like to draw your attention to the main entrance at the back of the room in our library. See the next one for great parents that are doing it.
Thank you.
Anthony and Anne-Marie have chosen a beautiful song to share as their first dance as husband and wife. This is Frank Sinatra's I'm in the Mood for Love.
Best friends, 32 years ago, my dad was the best man at the Diane wedding. I mean, having family for this long means a lot to me, so thank you for that, for investing in me. And moving on. So basically, when I'm thinking about, you know, what to say, I started reflecting on, you know, everything we've been through a lot together. And started thinking about all the vacations we've been on, going to Ocean City every year, going on the cruises, a couple trips to Vegas, and you know, going to college together for a year. And we've had just some great memories. You've really given me some of the best memories of my life. But one thing that really stuck out for me, really showed to me what kind of friends you are, what it means to be a best friend. And surprise, has to do with Ocean City, which is a place we go every year in Maryland, big family vacation. And one year we decided to go for a weekend in August, just a second trip. And it was me, Anthony, Eric, and Bellinger, who were both here. And so, you know, we're in Ocean City, and when you're on vacation, what do you do more than anything else? We're going to be drinking. So, you know, we drank all day, drank all night, and when one of the nights we went out to a club called the Pat. And we're going to be a little that late, but at this point I was well past my limit. I probably passed my limit a few beers ago. And so we're out at the bar, and Eric thinks it would be a great idea to do a shot of vodka. So, you know, at this point in my life, I think I've reached a level of maturity where I could probably decline the offer, but back then it just wasn't an option. So, you know, got the shot of the round of vodka, manned up, took the shot down, and I'm sure everyone's been there at some point in their lives. I knew that shot well staying down. So, next 30 seconds or so, kind of went in slow motion. Anthony was leaning on the bar, looking off on the dance floor. Eric and Bellinger actually went to the bathroom, and that's where I need to go, but there's no time for that. So, I'll pump the shot of vodka, everything else I drank that day, and where does it land? On my own suspected friend. So, I don't remember exactly what you said, but he turned around and looked and says, I think someone just popped up for that. All I said, I'm sorry, over and over. And, you know, didn't get upset at all. Just, and to me, you know, that's what it means to be.
Thank you.
job, Anthony.
So I guess it's my time to address everybody and make a toast. I just want to thank everybody so much for coming out here. I know a lot of you had to travel. I know a lot of you, it was, you know, a lot to take a weekend, especially Memorial Day weekend, and come here. But thank you so much. We really appreciate it. We love all of you. We are so happy to have you here. And we're just so excited to celebrate the rest of the night with you. So thank you so much. We really appreciate it.
Thank you.
share this dance with. This is Bob Dylan's This Is Forever Young.
Thank you.
clapping.
Estamos